In this example, we are given that an X-ray tube operates at 20 kilovolts and we are required to find the maximum speed of electron striking the anti-cathode, and we are also required to find the minimum wavelength of X-rays generated, and the data for charge of electron and mass of electron is also given to us. In this situation, we know if an electron is accelerated at 20 kilovolt, we can see that the kinetic energy attained by the electron will be Eb, which is half mv square. Correspondingly, if we find out the speed of electron or maximum speed of electron which is accelerated by 20 kilovolt, this can be given as root of 2 Eb by m. If we substitute the values, this will be root of 2 into 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 multiplied by 20,000 divided by the mass of electron, that is 9 into 10 to the power minus 31 kilogram. We just solve this expression. This will give us finally the result 8.4 into 10 to the power 7 meters per second. That will be the answer to one part of the problem. And here we are also required to find the minimum wavelength of X-rays generated, that is the cutoff wavelength for continuous X-rays. So we can directly write the cutoff wavelength of X-rays can be directly given as lambda c is 12431 by v in angstrom. So here we substitute the value of v, this will be 12431 by 20,000. Volt at which the tube is being operated. So this will be 0.6215 angstrom. This is another answer to the problem.